roll today. Rolled 50. The Koopa Blaze Island. Nice, got an hammer suit on this level. That's great. Tricky jump, but still was be able to get to reach there. So otherwise, it wasn't be able to get that star coin, which is so very high up there. Checkpoint. Okay, great, just unlock to suit here. Excellent. And now after the checkpoint. This will going to be next again. Yes. Falling meteorites. Volcanic, indeed. Just try to watch out for all these very hard and attacks here, trying to dodge them. How the fuck don't forget jumping gun by here. Ooh, ouch. Dang it, got hurt already directly. Didn't got a chance to jump on that Goomba. Was too hard to jump on it. Okay, thanks, got a power back. Great. Just outer did that. But just a reserve item there. Which is exactly what I was hoping for. Yeah. very big lava wall is still still getting my way here. Still have to watch out still too. Alright. Also somewhere in hidden star coin still somewhere too, because I still do miss one, but maybe somewhere near the end of the on this level. Not so sure. Oh right, I was right. Okay, truly correct there. Right then. Just not got hurt yet. Alright, pretty nice, man. Which is so epic here. And there, reached the exit. Excellent. Let's go now. Here we go. Now the Vesuvius Dome, the second level. Alright, yeah. Yes. awesome. Got a star coin. We don't have to go there. Just did use the shell. That's right. Awesome. Now don't try to get hurt anymore. Let's try to survive here. Oh my gosh. Now then, there are eruption will come to me. Close, dudes. Right. And nice, collect every star coin here. Awesome. Let's get out of here. So what about these? What about this? Second level is also beaten right now. And yes, right. There's not anywhere, anywhere, need to help, anywhere some help, not. But now it's time for the. One of the final levels here. Yes, it's not gonna be that pretty hard today. I guess only the final level, maybe. Maybe I'm right. Yeah, haven't reached that yet. Awesome. Great. Need to find an inner pipe here. That's really very good. Awesome. Pretty good. Hopefully get a power back here. Thanks for an ice flower here. Great. That's very good. Awesome. But still try to be careful here, because you never know if there still can be happening something here. You never know. Right? Yeah, right. Still can get hurt easily one time here. It is totally true. Yeah, just got only one power up left here. Doesn't need to use my reserve power up here. But right. Still didn't get hurt yet anymore. Okay. Still, be careful here, watch out! Awesome, pretty close near the exit. Okay. Okay. What? Don't for there, frick. I was not be able to, control that easily. Fuck, frick, get hurt even by the fucking lava there. I don't can fly with that, flute, item. Which can be used, to spew some water. And just, yeah, like, I can fly with, yes. Same item like the flood item like on Super Mario Sunshine, which I did play. Yeah, yeah. Now, hopefully, try again. Don't try to hit the lava walls here right now. Please let me try to collect. Please don't fall there. Never close there. Well, yeah. Ah, awesome. Let's go. Great! Thank God the red magma hills are beaten here. Really good. Killed every, or just did cool down every fire potabo. Just those fireballs. Yes. Alright, and what for? now Bowser's Mario Castle. Yeah, the final level at least here somewhere around. But maybe there will be something special extra here. Who knows? Or it is definitely the final level, or it is not. I'm not sure, but there's full surprises. For me at least this. Alright, time to use this, wait a minute. Huh? What? Oh! Not to be able to get that Podobo shoe. I need a sub reset for that. Ouch. I'm gonna retry again. Don't, try to throw these bombs too late. Yes, perfect, nice. That's where I was talking about. Might be able to get that star going over there. Pretty good, perfect, great. Now I have the Podobo shoe, which can be used to walk on the lava. Yes, pretty good shoe is that. Really awesome, pretty super very handy this. Yes, let's go, pretty nice. Hopefully though, hopefully don't lose it. I might still need it to survive on this final castle. Who knows? Point of advice, defeat all the dry hammer brothers to get a third star coin. Okay, good, thanks. Yes, almost close. Don't get hurt yet. I need to beat all the dry brothers. Yes, we're almost close, all of them. Except that I can easily get hurt here. Alright, nice. Yes, I got still the hammer suit. That's my reserve power up, yeah. That's completely right through. I will try to survive here at least. Try to reach the checkpoint. Nice, yes. And yeah, got hurt again. But still, hopefully. But where also will be the... Oh yeah, I see. Alright. Was close actually too. Just now I don't have any power-ups anymore. Hopefully, please let me try to reach the... Yeah, dunk impossible there. How? How even freaking supposed to be able to get there? I don't know, I don't get it. Dunk super reset. Dunk too hard level here. Why? Fucking Dunk Freak, then, I was right. Dunk sucks, bro. Why? Dunk Freak, I have too much big freak to dribble over again. Can't handle this. The Dunk Freak could hurt me over again every time. Podobo shoe isn't immune for these flamethrowers, even that. It still can hurt it. Right. Yeah, there it is right again. Don't. Hopefully, please, no. I still need this power up in order to survive the last. Yeah, this level. No! Don't hurt me there. Jesus. Okay. Thanks, was actually now will be able to jump over that that flamethrower, which was actually quite pretty very almost impossible to. To jump over it. Right, nice, fine. Let's hope if I'm able. Still, let me try to reach the. Yeah, the end of this level. Please let me hope for that. So, I still didn't got hurt twice yet. Only one time. And thanks. Let's go. Great, got a power up here back again too. Right, nice. Thanks. Let's. Hopefully go for it. Let me do it, please. Huh? Yes, okay. Ouch! Hey. Now we are done for it. No way! Don't fuck off now! But why? Oh shit! Ow, dunk shit, frick! I don't have a power up to even get that star! I need a power up in order to get that! I guess there should be an fucking checkpoint there. But there isn't! Is there not any checkpoint here on this level? Which dunk sucks after all. For dunk, not allowed here. Ouch, why? Yes. Don't dunk hurt me again. I don't want. And then fucking dunk, stop if you don't let me go through here. Now what? Right, hopefully now, please. Huh? I hope at least well. Please let me try. Come on. Ugh.
useful here.
Yes, high jump. And over again here, got hurt directly. Oh no. But I still need a power up in order to get that star. Gonna hurt me over again here. Yeah, ouch. Like this fucking failure, bro. Why? Might not be able to. Might not be able to get go through your fucking without power up anyways. That sucks, bro. Jesus. Ugh, dang it. Don't fucking hurt me here, please. Don't. Hmm? Come on, please. Please give me a power up here right now. Thanks. I need this. Yes, also right. I know this. Ah. Okay, now this is gonna be very annoying. Yeah, like this. Fucking duck enemies on my way here. Stop fucking hurt me! Oh no! Don't fucking hurt me! Okay, thanks, please. Whoa, thank God! And finally! Let's go! Okay, excellent.
Thank you.
Next? Yeah, sort of beaten, but there's still a final Bowser fight. Yes, let's go forward. Easy Bowser balls, bell man. Trophy awarded 8x0. Yeah, X versus 8. 8 versus 6. X. 8. 8 versus 0, sort of like. For a world 50 complete. Let's go! And now run away. Mario is running on his way to the exit from this castle. Running, yes. Indeed, the castle is self-destructing. Self-destruction, evacuate. Yeah. Empire 8. the end credits. Awesome, did beat it, man. Very nice. Yes, there were 50 worlds, but I did beat them. Finally. And the credits are also pretty very long because it just shows it is gonna show off all the rules on this credits. Yeah, it's gonna pretty take very long. But yeah, I'm gonna accept it. Just wait until I can close this recording. Right after the credits. The ending. yes, nice, fine, at the end. And here is just something special. Power up room, yep. The star room. Yoshi room. Champions Road. Ooh, okay. Yep, I was right. There's indeed also still on Champions Road level here. That's right. Might be also right, maybe I just did miss a star coin there somewhere. Which it wasn't right to go through that pipe. I had first to collect something there. I wasn't so sure. Oh wait, I did not miss any terrain coin. Okay. Thanks, that was then fine. Great, nice, okay, good. Alright, excellent. Almost near the end, I guess, right. Except I get hurt there. Get the jump. jumping Koopas there. Damn it! Hopefully there will be also somewhere a checkpoint, hopefully, please, maybe. I hope at least so. Okay, thanks for an power up here then. I go don't hurt me there, so unfair. Don't spam attacks here because these fucking plants here. No, please don't hurt me there. Dude, stop. Oh, like this. Ow, don't fuck off here, dude. Don't fucking fair. Why? I fucking don't go through here, dude. Don't go to fair here. Frick. Ow, witch. Fucking don't start us in the Jeffy Road is here. Hopefully don't hurt me. I will not get hurt here. I need the power up, yeah? You know? Please, mate. Don't hurt me there. Please, no, don't. Hey, what the? Why don't fucking not jump? I don't get it. Yeah, it was close. Ah, what the spin jump not working. Jesus. Please jump then. Listen. Don't hurt me, man. Why that fucking dude here? Ouch! Something impossible to dodge them! Ow! Don't hurt me anymore over again, man. I will not get hurt here anymore. Oh, bye! Hurt me, eh? Please, don't do that. No, like this fucking dunker. Good dunker, I think here. Why you shut up there? Here. Fuck, fuck off. Bye, dude. Oh, don't get freaking annoying here. I don't like this. No, fuck here. Please don't stop here. No. Listen. You need to jump whenever I say push. Then you need to listen. If you don't do that, right now here. Now let me try to get a reserve power up here. Thanks, now I have That's where I was talking about here. That was very good. awesome! Yes, right. He's perfect here. Hopefully it can work. Yes, just almost there. Yeah? I almost back to the point where I was lastly. It reached the farthest. Right. Now he will try to kill you all. Stupid piranha plants. Get your fucking fireballs. Except this donk fuck falling down there. Why? Not fucking donk fuck with this level of the fuck donk. I need to stop there. I hate that so much. Too fucking hard. Jesus. It's donkin' annoying here. I hate this. Jumps here. Yeah, keep jumping, yeah? Yes, that is fucking duck on your freaking brutal attack there. yes. Don't you hurt me, please? Hopefully not. Let me try to get go through here without get hurt. Oh my gosh. Uh-huh. Okay. Thank you, no problem. Trophy awarded 800%. Let's go! Pretty good.
Great. Thank God!
This is insane. This was so insane, mate. Jesus. Holy crap. Oh my gosh! Yeah, right. Finally did manage to get go through here, mate. All awesome, but still not 100%. Huh? See? And this is here, what is next here? Just nothing more, nothing much. See? This just the warp zone. Yes, true. Correctly right. The first 10 rules are here. Right. That was the last warp zone. Right, and let's go back to world 50. Here we go, here it is. Yep, yes. This is the end. Let's save the game right here. And this is the end of this playthrough right now. Bye bye everyone. Good night, good after, good night everyone. Peace. Let's see you then next time on the next playthrough on Super Bros. X episodes playlist from myself here try out, which will be next time on Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday I'm gonna start with the Great Empire 9, which is not gonna be that very hard to beat next. Pretty easy to beat, I know for sure. I did play this beforehand, but also gonna play through a Smart Bros. X-Tech episode between them, because I'm not done between both of on these. I'm not done yet with playtesting on both these two episodes yet. Yeah, and is Smart Bros. X-Tech episode, which is called 1.3 episode actually. Yeah, Smart Bros. X 1.3 episode. Which is called Fiendster's Nightmares. Yes, that's a very hard episode, but I got recommend from someone who did made it on YouTube. Someone recommended it to me. I will try it out. Between the Great Empire 9 2, which I haven't done yet and played this and run on yet. Not 100% yet. Yep. See you then on the next Super Mario Bros. X playthroughs then next time, yet on Wednesday. Bye bye everyone. Peace. Good night.